Just write worry.
Dipelaelo ba o bilaela.
Today we talk about worries.
Le khono re to bolela ka o bilaela.
John 14.
Are ba le mola go John 14.
Verse 27. When you see things are not working around you.
Ha o bona dilo di sa shumi mo gaofe le wena.
Check what is inside you.
Lebelela ntwe leng ka gare.
And maintain it.
O itlhokomele.
Don't allow to be intimidated.
O ska dumela go tshushetswa.
Agitated.
O ntshatseleng.
Disturbed.
O tshwenyiwa.
Don't allow to be fearful.
O ska dumela le tshole o tacha.
Because whatever that will be happening.
Ka o fela tse di halao.
Are there to take away your peace.
Di ona go no tusha kutjo ya hao.
And give you what God has not planned for you.
Di o fentwe la modimo sa zanga re ufa yona.
Why today?
Why lehon?
We worry.
Ribilaela.
Because worries are there to show us what we cannot achieve.
Dipelaelo di gona o re bontsha dilo tse di re pareletseng ra palelo ba le tsona.
Worries are the assignments.
Le dipelaelo ke mushumo.
They work with the assignments of Satan.
Di shumana le tsamaisana le mushumo wa Satan.
What Satan want to do? He want you to look at yourself and Satan, belittle yourself.
O nya kore wena o titibelela ha o titibeletse ra wa nna ke o monyane.
Number 2, what is worry?
Sabobedi o bi tipilelo ke eng?
Worries are emotional thoughts.
Ke di minahano ya o tsenalela le maikutlo.
Emotional verbal thoughts.
Maikutlo minahano ya maikutlo ya o bolelo.
And those thoughts paint a picture.
Ene me gopolo ye ita le setshwantsho se itseng.
They make you to see yourself in a certain level.
Je di rona wena o ipone o le seme.
Where you are not suitable for certain things.
Mo go swanetseng fela ka dilo tse itseng.
Worries brings you to a level where you belittle yourself.
Mara dipelelo do isa semong sela di wena o ti isang fatse.
In other words, worry cancels the promises that have been given by God.
O bilela go phumola ditshepiso shelang reng ke la rafiwa ke modimo.
The more you are trying to reach a level where you want peace for yourself.
How to mosetsana siemong sa onyaka khutjo ka bwena.
Is the more devil will show you what you don't have.
Ke ona e satana ta go bontsha tse o sineng tsona.
Worry will be your portion.
Dipelaelo na ita ba karolo ya bophelo.
We are so much worry as if we are having power to change.
Re na re bilela kudu ka rena le mata o fetosa.
The attitudes and the altitudes of our lives.
Mekgwa le bo ya godimo a maphelo.
We end up thinking that we can change
everything. Re felle cha re tonka re ka no fetosa dilo ka moka.
Worry becomes our portion.
O bilela ba karolo ya maphelo a re.
Philippians 4.
A re ba lomola ba Philippians chapter 4.
We read from verse 4 to 7.
From verse 4 to verse 7.
Are you hearing that the difference of worry is prayer.
Le a bona re papano ya o bilela ke thapelo.
Because worry makes you to visualize things about yourself.
Ka hore di pilelo tse di dira wena o bone dilo ka bophelo ba hao.
But prayer makes you to visualize things by the way of God.
Mara tapelo e dira re o bone dilo ka tsela ya morena.
If you want to succeed in life,
ha o nyaka a tea ka ra bophelo.
See things the way God sees them.
Bona dilo ka mogopa pa modimo di bonang.
And joy will be your portion.
And le thabo itaba karolo ya bophelo jwa gago.
What devil is telling you?
Ntwe satana o bojang yona.
Is there to steal joy from?
Ino ta fela o tswa le thabo ka rahao.
So prayer makes you to see things. Ga no thapelo ya rona.
O bone dilo ka mogomo di monya ka ngo di bona.
But worry makes you to see things.
Mara dipilelo di dira ro o bone dilo ka mogo di bonang ka ona.
And when you see those things,
how to move
always there will be interpretation.
Mithaye utobala lithaluso
according to how you like.
O ya ka ro thalelo fitakai.
But not interpretation.
Mara wo sing dithaluso.
The way he provides.
Ka tsila ye modimo yena afang.
So by the way of God's provision.
Ka mogwa modimo are fang dilo.
It will be prayer.
Ita ba thapela.
1 Peter 5.
Araba leng Petro ya mwa mathomo chapter 5.
We read from verse 7 to 10.
Re ba le o tlo mo la go verse 7 o fita mo la go le some.
What you are going through.
Ka mantsha mangwe tse o kopana ng le tsona.
It's a preparation of what you are going to be.
Ko lo ke siswa a se o tlo bang sona.
If we try to maneuver our situations.
A re tla o nyo go and really ka nyo go fita di emonya na tedingwe.
We are tempering with our destiny. If you just temper with the process.
Ah, wena na o kara loko ba wa khota khota tsela ya o dira diloje.
It is possible you won't be what God wants.
Wa khona lo ro ka seka o si be se modimanya ka ngwe ba so.
You will never know that.
Ka ba no ka tsebe hore.
The level of your challenge.
Si mo sa di challenge tsa lena.
Determine the position you are in the spirit.
Si boncha si mo seleleng sona moyeng.
And sometimes we die in our comfort zone thinking nothing will happen. Try to range ourselves by the blessing we receive. Listen, you will never go to the grave with anything you have achieved. So those things you don't have cannot make you to worry. Sometimes we miss the blessing
by trying
to cancel and try to put ourselves where we think we can be. Defending ourselves has really worked against us. Let's allow the process to complete itself so that we become what we are supposed to be. Allow the process of God in your life. That challenge is a process. That sickness is a
process.
That shame, that poverty, allow it to complete it.
To be completed.
When you come out, nothing will stop you. I say when you come out, nothing will block you. I don't know if you're hearing me. Allow the process of God to finish you. Stop worrying about useless things. Even if you are blessed, there is still someone better than you. Even if you become a billionaire, there is still someone better than you. Competition must never be your portion. If you believe, say amen.
Luke 18.
Luke 18:28-29.
Your worry.
Some people can second it because they depend on you. There are some people who are depending on you. They trust your faith. And they believe that you
and
are close to Jesus. But the moment when you fail and say you are going back to the
field,
automatically you will affect them. Sometimes you worry the whole night. Not knowing you will come in the morning. If you knew, you were supposed to have waited and go and meet him in the morning. But these worries come the whole night. When you lift up the net, you don't find anything. Lift up the net, you don't find anything. And you are not sleeping. When you stop worrying, already you are in forefront. Blessings must start by you. Success will start by you. Victory will start by you. If you believe, say amen. He who stop worrying, depend unto God. I just want you to depend unto God. Tell him I want to depend unto God. Stop worrying. He will meet your needs. Stop worrying. The blessings all the way. You are about to be blessed. If you believe, say amen.
Matthew 14:22-23.
Worries blindfold you.
It
affects your spiritual eyes. The moment when you have fear, you start to worry. Many times we cannot see Jesus today because of worries. Today you must see Jesus. Do you know the Bible promised us to see Jesus? You must have visions where you see Jesus. Jesus says, I will come and dwell with you. I will come and visit you. I'll make myself real to you. We are supposed to see
Jesus.
But when Jesus appears, it is a ghost. It's something that frightens. I don't know if you're hearing that. I pray today that you have a good visitation. Take worries away. Your spiritual life will be enlightened. Not only see him physically, but getting a revelation about your situation. Are you hearing me? Getting a revelation about your situation. Jesus will come and reveal. This is why you are facing this. This is why you are facing
this.
Whoever is having a big destiny, whoever is having a bright destiny, can face all challenges and endure with revelation. What makes you to go there is a revelation you understand. Revelation that makes you to understand your situation. I pray you stop worrying. Whatever that is working against you is for your blessing. I say it's for your blessing. When you face rejection, it's for your blessing. I don't know if you're hearing me.